I don't know, Dutch. All we're doing with these families seems like more trouble than it's worth.
Oh, nonsense. We are close to something. Hosea thinks so, too.
I sure hope so. Well, don't let me bother you.
Whatever you say.
Stay away from me.
Oh, but I got a tip.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Oh, it's a goodie, I'm telling you.
It always is with you. Then we end up hidden in a burning barn getting shot at.
You're a sad man, Arthur Morgan. Sad man indeed.
Okay, speak later.
Yep. Okay, Arthur.
Make a big pot. I'm starving.
Ah, hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hello, Tilly.
Hi there, Arthur.
You're a good worker.
Thank you, Arthur.
Don't let me disturb you.
Sure thing.
Everything.
All good.
Good. Hi there, Arthur.
Why are you all up in my business?
I'm sorry, don't mind me.
Oh, I know this stupid game all too well. Miss Gaskell.
Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Morgan.
Arthur.
You okay?
Hello.
Another day, another dollar.
Yes, indeed.
need to get out to Western.
Someone's coming.
Yep.
without your company, and that don't need to change.
You all right, girl? Yeah.
Easy there.
Yeah.
Girl.
Yep.
There we go. Yep. Easy, easy. Yep. Giddy up. Okay there. Yep. Easy, whoa. Thank you. Get up. Yep. Easy now.
Okay then, girl.
Yeah.
Come on, girl.
Get it.
Easy.
Yeah.
Talk to Lenny.
Ah, okay.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will. Can't wait to taste this.
Not the best quality, I'm afraid. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space.
How are you? All well?
Well, that'll do me
nice. Can't complain.
Thanks, Pearson.
Glad to hear it.
Trelawney.
Hello there.
Where are you going? Between a rock and a hard place.
I know the feeling.
Good morning, Arthur.